Good morning, 47. Your target is Per T. Janefelt, bookkeeper to the global underworld and considered to be a criminal myth by law enforcement agencies the world over. In truth, the target has led an unassuming yet comfortable life, managing the finances of kleptocracies, terrorists, and tyrants for decades. The client, Loxley, has assembled information on the target's movements and conclusively linked him to the shadow client's operations in Colorado. This makes his elimination a priority. The client has also requested that you retrieve the target's ledger. Note that the target is extremely paranoid and will attempt to flee at the first sign of overt danger. Plan accordingly. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good morning, 47. Welcome to Colorado. Overpass shows that the target has arrived. His visit is intended to be an audit, so he is likely to be mobile. His vehicle is located adjacent to the river bridge and appears to be prepared for a quick departure. If the target is alerted to your presence, 47, he may attempt to escape. As always, proceed and engage at your discretion. Good hunting, 47.
Just had his head up his ass.
That's how we roll.
9 out of 10 accidents happen in the home.
They do say that. Anyway, that was lucky.
It's a bit out of place, don't you? I mean, let's be honest, none of us will get spoilers. Takes a thief to catch a thief, won't they?
Penelope Graves? She seems like a straight arrow.
Everyone's got their own reason to be here.
How are you?
Thank you.
Target eliminated.